Greetings, Padawans. Ahsoka Polo here in a cut with another video. What I have for y'all today is some Halo 3 Combat Evolved pre-release. Now, how are y'all doing today? Y'all doing good? If so, allow me to entertain y'all with this. Now before we begin, make sure you hit that like button. And without further ado, let's get it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
This is pretty dope.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. Captain? I've lost him.
Just seeing if it worked.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
This gun is trash against them.
Get out!
He just kept getting up.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Hugh.
They are upon us! Bow, water!
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Ah!
Hurry up.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Yo, it looks really nice. I ain't gonna lie.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
An Ultra.
Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Damn. Well, it's finna get crazy. Finna kill me. You see, your gun's weak. Oh. Yo, it's a lot of these motherfuckers, bro. Let me go. Time to run.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level. He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Hey! That was pretty badass, I ain't gonna lie.
The control room should be this way.
Damn! Who are they dropping off? Uh-oh. Look like they're dropping off some spec ups. That sounded like some brutes.
The captain, his vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry.
Hold on. Shit.
follow and shit because they revive themselves. Flood in one area.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
This ain't gonna do.
Escort Banshees and use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
on normal.
Padawans, that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a like. Also stay tuned because you know we got more content coming, you know, Star Wars Republic Commando, Dead Space, which is coming out on Saturdays, you know, War Saturdays. This mod was pretty good. My only knock on it is the Spec Ops Elites were a little too strong, like way too strong. Other than that, it's a pretty good mod overall. Stay healthy, take care of your families, stay out of trouble, and may the Force be with you always. Ahsoka Polo out.
T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-